night tonight? Everybody in the mood to laugh? Huh?
Oh, yeah!
Alright. Alright, we got a special night. We got a birthday in the house. Brandy's birthday. Give it up. Comedy show. It was pretty funny. My sister's like, wow, it was really funny. I liked the show a lot. I laughed the whole time. It was great, but you cussed a lot. You really cussed. And I was like, yeah, that's all right. You know, it's a big deal. She's like, well, try not to cuss so much. And I'm like, you know, sometimes, Shelly, you can be a real bitch, to be honest. Talking about me cussing. Like, 97% of the time, she's a great sister. Great sister. The other 3%, total bitch. I'm gonna be honest. But none of us have that type of percent, so I mean, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Now, what I'd like to do is maybe ask if I've been looking for somebody for a little while, alright? Somebody at my office complex, I'm sure a lot, every time I go to the bathroom, I go in there and there's pee all over the seat. And I'm thinking to myself, like, yeah, that happened in high school, that happened in, you know, middle school and all this stuff, but in my office, they're like 30, 40, 50 years old. Like, what are you, serious? Like, at 30, 40, that age group, somebody actually goes into the bathroom at that age and just walks in and shuts his eyes and is like, fuck it, it's too fun. Too fun. This is just, I like doing it, fuck it. It's like, seriously, what are you doing? So my sister's like, you know, how are you going to make everybody laugh again? So I say to myself, courage. That's how courage. I don't care. Put as many people in front of me as you want. Courage. What do you want, a piece of me? You want a piece? I'll fight you with one hand. I'll put it behind my back. I'll fight you on one foot. I don't care, I don't care. Put him up, put him up, put him up. Alright, let's get ready. Let's get ready. The first comedian of the night. Felipe, he is amazing. He's the one and only. He's been on HBO and Showtime, y'all. Yeah.